And she provided, y ella probó.
Aleluya.
Y conoció a Dios, a Jesucristo.
Yes, yes.
She learned about Jesus.
Ooh, glory to God.
She learned about Jesus.
Aleluya.
Conoció a Jesucristo y me acuerdo. And I remember when, cuando iba a la iglesia con ella, when I used to go to church with her, la iglesia se llamaba Juan 3:16. Mm. The name of the church was John 3:16.
Ah, yes.
In LA.
Yes.
That was our church.
Amen.
And when we were singing those coritos, I just, the revelation of me being in the front, just clapping, being so happy, like when I see all the children, just praising God. It's so amazing. Está maravilloso ver a los niños adorar al Señor.
Glory.
Es maravilloso verlos adorar al Señor. Porque eso se va a quedar aquí. Because that's going to stay in here.
Hallelujah.
It's going to stay in here. Se va a quedar adentro. Y aunque me haya apartado del Señor, even though I did walk away from God, this woman did not stop praying
for me.
Glory
to God. Hallelujah.
Esta mujer no dejó de orar por mí. Mi madre no dejó de orar por mí. She did not stop. She did not stop. And because of her prayers, it's not so much of the things I did. No por las cosas que yo he hecho, no por mis trabajos, no.
Yes.
Por la oración de esa mujer.
Aleluya.
Esa madre mía. Que Dios me dio mi salvación.
Thank you, Jesus.
God gave me the salvation. So thank you, Mom. Gracias, Mom.
Aleluya.
Por ser fiel, for being faithful. Gracias. I have to give you the honor. And I have to give God the honor,
Hallelujah,
the praise,
Jesus.
The honor, la gloria y las gracias.
Glory
al Señor.
To God.
Porque muchos de nosotros, many of us, have to thank our parents.
Mm-hmm.
We have to be thankful for our parents. Because if it weren't for them, we wouldn't be here right
thank
now.
Thank you, Lord.
We wouldn't be here
thank
right now.
Thank you, Lord.
Many Jesus. Of us have almost seen death. Many of us have almost seen death, but because of that praying parent underneath that
Hallelujah.
You know how that thing in the morning, cuando estás afuera de la mañana, ves accidentes, you see accidents in your eyes.
My God.
Pero por esa madre o padre que está orando por
Hallelujah.
Ti, for that father, you know that's praying for God.
Hallelujah.
You got
saved. Yes.
Amen.
You got covered.
Yes.
Jesus cubierto. Por Dios.
Glory to God.
Hallelujah. Padre nuestro, te doy gracias. Is by steps. Mm-hmm. It says, how can you hear me now? ¿Me oyes ahora? Y hay veces que oprimes el número, you make that call, there's times you make that call, but your line is disconnected. La línea está desconectada. ¿Por qué? Why? ¿Por qué está desconectada? Hay que mirar Jeremías 33, 4 y 5. Please look at Jeremiah 33, 4 and 5. Y dice su palabra. His word says, porque así ha dicho Jehová, Dios de Israel, acerca de las casas de esta ciudad y de las casas de los reyes de Judá, derribadas con arietes y con hachas. Porque vinieron para pelear contra los caldeos, para llenarlas de cuerpos de hombres muertos, a los cuales herí yo con mi furor y con mi ira. Pues escondí mi rostro de esta ciudad a causa de toda su maldad. For thus says the Lord, the God ignored. ¿Por qué tu llamada está siendo bloqueada? Why is your call being blocked?
All right, come on.
Why is your call being missed?
Come on.
¿Por qué tu llamada no la mira? As in the word it says, he escondido mi rostro en esta ciudad. The word of God says, he has hidden his face. I have hidden my face. So what makes him
Hide his face.
Hide his face.
Come on.
What do you think? Sin.
Mm-hmm.
Sin.
Mm-hmm.
Sin makes God so angry
mm-hmm.
that he hides his face.
Yes.
Cuando hay pecado, Dios tiene que esconder su rostro.
Mm-hmm.
Es cuando nosotros como padres, like us as parents,
mm-hmm.
cuando tenemos tanto enojo, when we're so angry a nuestros hijos from our kids,
mm-hmm.
no los quieres ni mirar. You don't even want to look at them because you're so angry.
Mm-hmm.
Porque estás tan enojado con ellos. You're so angry.
Mm-hmm.
Que quieres nomás no mirarlos. You just don't want to look at them.
Mm-hmm.
So in his word he says, he temporarily hides his face.
Mm.
So temporalmente escondes su rostro.
Mm.
Mira a tu vecino. Look at your neighbor. Y dile, Dios me está mirando a mí. Is God seeing me? Tengo pecado que Dios no me mira. Is there a sin that that's why God doesn't see me? Amen.
Amen.
Pero el primer paso, but the first step. There's a problem, but there's a solution.
Yeah.
Hay un problema, pero hay una solución.
Yeah, yeah.
Hay un problema, pero hay una solución. Siempre Dios da, no da ningún problema que no haya solución.
Come on.
There's
yeah.
no problem that God
can't solve. Yes. Come on.
Hallelujah.
Entonces, ¿qué es la respuesta? Si por favor miras Isaías 55:7, Isaiah 55:7, if you can turn with me, 55:7, Isaiah 55:7. He's ready to forgive.
Yes, he is.
He's ready to forgive you
yeah.
for whatever's blocking that call, for whatever's disconnecting that call. Él está listo para conectar tu llamada. Solamente tienes que pedir perdón
Hallelujah.
A él.
Jesus.
Arrepentirte.
Mm-hmm.
Repent.
Yes, yes.
Repent.
Hallelujah.
Honestamente. Honestly repent.
Yeah.
Con toda tu mente. With all your mind. Con todo tu corazón. Con todo. With all your heart.
Yes,
yes, yes.
Porque si no te arrepientes correctamente. Honestamente. If you don't. Ask God for forgiveness or repentance. Honestly.
Mm.
There's some stuff that still stays in there.
Mm.
Hay cosas que todavía se quedan ahí.
Yes.
Cuando no pides perdón honestamente.
Mm-hmm.
O cuando no te arrepientes totalmente.
Mm.
Por eso dice el Señor, con toda tu mente, with all your mind. Por eso dice el Señor, con todo tu corazón. That's why God says, with all your heart.
Mm-hmm.
Because what's in your heart comes out of your mouth.
That's true. Yeah.
Porque lo que está en tu corazón viene de tu boca. Si todavía hay amargura, if there's still bitterness, va a salir amargura.
Hallelujah.
So if there's still bitterness, you're going to talk bitterness.
Yeah.
Si hay dolor, if there's pain, you're going to talk pain. Vas a hablar dolor. Amen.
Amen.
So, con pecado, lo que tú practicas en pecado es un hábito. What you practice will become a habit.
That's right. That's right.
It's easy to sin.
Mm-hmm.
Es fácil ser pecador.
Come on.
It's
Come on.
Easy to sin.
Uh-huh.
Very easy. One thing leads to another. Una, haces una cosita chiquita.
Mm-hmm.
Y después es más fácil hacer la el próxima.
Mm-hmm.
It's easier to do the next thing.
Yes. Yes.
Pero así es como Satanás. agarra a la gente. That is how Satan works.
That's right.
Un pecado chiquito, más y más y más grande. Y porque es un hábito, and because it's a habit, because it's something you practice, porque es una cosa que practicas todos los días, se hace un hábito. It becomes a habit. Dios no está buscando a gente perfecta. God is not looking for perfect people.
Come on.
He's not. Él nomás está buscando a gente honesta. He's looking for honest people.
That's right.
He's looking for honest people. And if you repent, y si te arrepientes honestamente, Él te saca de ese pecado. He takes you out of that sin when you do it honestly. Mm-hmm. Amen?
Amen.
Amen. You know it's bad, right? To not be seen or not recognized. Mm-hmm. We think that God doesn't see. Cuando hacemos cosas que son malas, lo hacemos en oscuridad. Lo hacemos en escondidas. No quiero que me vean. Cuando sabes que estás en pecado, you really don't want to see the people because you're in sin.
Yeah,
you know,
yeah.
You know.
Hiding, yeah.
Escondiéndote,
uh-huh.
Hiding.
Uh-huh.
Pero no puedes esconder nada de Dios. But you cannot hide things from God.
That's right.
You cannot hide anything from God.
That's right.
Porque Él ve todo. He sees it all.
Yes, He does.
Así cuando sabemos que nuestros hijos están haciendo algo mal, just like when you know when your kids are doing something bad, aren't they so quiet?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
También calladitos.
Yeah.
You're so quiet. You're like, go check them out. Y vamos a ver qué están haciendo para cacharlos con las manos en la masa. That's a saying in Spanish, to catch them with their hands in the masa. To catch them right on them, what they're doing.
In the cookie jar.
In the cookie jar.
Yes.
And that's how God is.
Mm-hmm.
He is our Father.
He is.
He's our Father. Él es nuestro Padre.
Mm-hmm.
And it doesn't matter what you're trying to hide. Y no importa lo que tú estás tratando de esconder. Él lo ve todo. He sees it all.
Yes.
Él lo ve
yes.
todo. Todo Él lo ve. No puedes esconder nada.
Yeah.
You cannot hide it.
Amen.
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 So cuando te arrepientes genuinamente, when you repent genuinely, has quebrado las cadenas. You have broken the chains. Keep the freedom.
Hallelujah.
If you have broken the chains, keep the freedom.
Keep the freedom. Wow.
Si ya has rompido las cadenas, no las pongas para atrás otra vez. Si ya las rompiste, rómpelas. No para un rato, no para temporalmente,
oh,
para siempre.
Amen. Amen.
Para siempre.
Yes,
pero para hacer eso tenemos que cambiar el modo de pensar. To do that, we need to change our mindset.
Yes.
Para hacer eso tenemos que, we need to change our heart.
Yes.
Para hacer eso tenemos que cambiar nuestro corazón. Arrepentirte honestamente.
Glory to God.
Amen.
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 Thank you, Lord.
¿Por qué? Why? Porque no cambié mi mente. Because I didn't change my mindset.
Come on now, come on.
Yo no me valoraba. I didn't
come
value
on.
Myself.
Come on. Say it.
I didn't value myself. So el hombre conoce esa mujer que no se tiene valor. The man knows what woman does not value herself.
Come on now, say it.
Amen.
So, eso les atrae. That attracts them.
Mm-hmm.
Because, saben, because they know. Easy.
Mm-hmm.
Fácil.
Mm-hmm.
Fácil.
My God.
Pero cuando cambié mi mente, but when I changed my mindset, que yo era más valor que nada, porque soy hija de Dios. When I changed my mindset, that I said, I am the daughter of the King.
Hallelujah. Glory to God. Yes.
I am valuable.
Yeah.
Glory to God.
Hallelujah, yes. Jesus. Yes. Thank you, Lord.
When you change your mindset.
Yes.
Yes.
Mm-hmm.
Cuando cambias tu mente, the scales follow.
Amen. That's true.
Right.
Right.
Y miras cosas diferentes.
Mm.
You see things differently.
That's right.
You see them different.
That's right.
Everything's different.
Yes. Glory to God.
And you look at yourself in the mirror, te miras en el espejo, y dices, pero yo era tu hija todo este tiempo, y por qué no vi que yo era tu hija?
Uh-huh.
And you look at yourself in the mirror and say, God, I was your daughter this whole time. I was your daughter this whole time. How come I didn't see that?
Wow, come on.
That's not even in my console.
It's all right.
Okay.
It's all right.
Pero.
Glory to God.
Te miras con valor. Te miras como la joya que eres. You look at yourself with value. And you look at yourself as the jewel that you are.
Amen.
Because you are a jewel.
Amen.
Yes.
You are.
Yes.
You are his son. You are his daughter.
Hallelujah.
He loves you. He wants to forgive you.
Mm-hmm.
Te quiere perdonar.
Yeah.
He wants to show his face to you. Él te quiere enseñar su rostro.
Hallelujah.
Solamente quiere que le llames. He just wants you to call him.
Mm.
He just wants you to call him. Amen.
Amen.
So step one. We dial the number. Again, we were saying, is your call ignored, blockness? Oprimimos el número. Estamos diciendo que tu llamada está siendo ignorada, bloqueada. Pero sabemos que solamente está así porque por pecado. Now we know that if it's disconnected, it's because of sin. But we found the solution, right?
Amen.
We repent.
Thank you, Lord. Hallelujah.
We repent.
Yes.
Hallelujah. Step two. Get a response or call back. Hallelujah. Isaiah 48:6. Isaías 48:6.